That's a careless shot.
He'll be disappointed there.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's a good opening red. One.
Pace is key.
Six.
Well, that's left him a little awkward there.
Seven.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Excellent shot.
Great cueing there.
Ten.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Beautifully done.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
11.
Playing for the middle pocket.
Seventeen. 18.
This will be a real test of his cueing. Well, you can't question his cue power after that shot.
23.
I can't see any problems here.
24. Twenty-six. Twenty-seven. Thirty-two.
Unforced error. That's a bad miss.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 32.
No more than half a chance here.
One.
Long pot, right up his street. That's really close, but not quite close enough.
Stuart Carrington, one.
Very tricky shot coming up.
In off.
Foul. Stuart Carrington, four.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
One.
Great opportunity to get back into the match.
Well, he lost control of the cue ball there.
Six.
Well played. Good safety there.
Stuart Carrington, six.
Great shot. That's a really good safety.
Playing this with a lot of power.
One.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Anything looks possible when he's queuing this well.
Six.
Well, he's lost the cue ball a touch. Would have wanted that under better control, really.
Seven. Twelve.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket. In off. That's careless.
Foul. Alexander Ersenbacher, 12. Stuart Carrington, 4.
Great shot.
One. Three. Four.
Nicely done.
Nine. Ten.
Nice position to take on the yellow.
15.
He's on the green.
17. 20.
Aiming for the centre pocket here.
35.
Just this pot required to win the frame.
And the frame, Stuart Kennington.
That is the frame.
Thank you. The fifth frame, Alexander Erschenbacher to break.
He needs to be careful of not overhitting this.
1. 3.
3. Lots of power on this shot. That's a great stroke. He'll be unlucky if he's not on anything here.
4.
5. He's aiming for the left corner here. No issues there.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
6. 7.
Very well played.
14. 15.
He's playing for the right corner here. Great shot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
18. 19.
Tricky pot along the cushion here. Oh, tremendous pot.
He's finished a bit awkward here.
25.
He's taking it on. That's just magnificent.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
26.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. He'll want to try and eliminate errors like that in this match.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 26.
This is a real opportunity to get back into this frame.
One.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Tremendous shot.
Four.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? He'll be looking to tighten up his game here.
Stuart Carrington, four.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
What an excellent pot that is.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
One. Seven.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
Eight. Sixteen.
Pace is critical here.
22. Twenty-three.
He's taking this on to the right middle.
29.
So, just the red required here. No problem there.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
30.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket. Beautiful.
36.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
37.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
Forty-three.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. 44.
Well,
he's taking it on to the left corner.
47.
Just the colours now. That's a beauty. He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Tremendous pot.
59.
He's left that a little bit more tricky than he would have liked.
63.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
74.
And that completes a brilliant clearance. Fantastic play.
81. And the frame, Alexander Rosenbacher.
And now the frame is his.
Thank you. The sixth.